Okay, you've made it past the first round. Not too shabby. I'm sure Mr. Vitale will agree there's still plenty of games left to play, and one of them is this second round game between the SMU Mustangs and the Davidson Wildcats.
Both teams need to forget about the wild crowd here and play basketball.
The Wildcats are not facing one of their tougher opponents, so what's the key in them not giving it away?
Well, for me, the keys are these. First, make sure every possession you have is a good possession. Don't turn the rock over. Next, be monsters on the boards. Don't be afraid to get tangled up. Crash the glass. Lastly, get out of those shooters. Challenge every shot.
Well, Dick, let's get this one started and see what happens.
Try to go inside.
And they do. They got it on the low block.
High post screen. Gonna use it.
Both teams looking to get things going here. He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Outside jumper.
Shot didn't fall in, but it was a great use of the screen.
On the outside, Ferguson receives the pass. For two, he nails the shot. Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. Off the rim and no good. They'll work it around the arc. On the inside. Looking for contact. Dick, it's really been a while since I've seen a team shoot like this.
Hey, every once in a while you'll get a squad that gets on a tear and simply makes your jaw drop. It's fun to watch, isn't it, Brad?
For the bucket. Perfectly executed. Down inside. He stole the ball. Great pressure there.
Fantastic ball pressure. The pressure got to the ball handler, and he lost it.
He keeps his dribble as they reset. Trying to feed the low block. He blocks the shot. Way off target. The point guard with the ball. Working around the perimeter. Sampson handles the feed. Here's a double team. They go into the low block. Jarrett handles the pass. Ball comes back out from the post.
I tell you, Brad, you got to have a post player that anticipates and knows how to find the open man.
Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. Ball handler's in trouble. And up. Can't get the shot to drop. The power forward receives the ball. He shoots from the top of the key.
Good second opportunity. Hustle, baby, hustle.
Davidson are putting together a pretty good run here.
Execution's been the key, baby. Great play to take that to the basket.
Offense gets it back after that ball was knocked loose. Let's check in with Erin Andrews and what she's got in store for us, Erin.
Well, Brad and Dick, how about this crowd? They're enjoying this close matchup, and there's nothing better than a close game during tournament time.
All right, thanks, Erin. Now trying to feed the low block. I can't believe there wasn't a whistle on that one.
Yeah, it should have been a whistle right there. I thought there was definitely an offensive charge. Gotta think right now. Gotta focus defensively.
Showing great patience as he waits for the reset of the offense. What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
The defender right on his hip, and I think he's holding his ground, Dick. And has it rejected.
Defense did a great job with that blocked shot.
The ball goes out of bounds. On the outside. Whole team that's on the floor is quick. But so's the defense, and they do a nice job.
Excellent spacing. That's so important to a good offensive set. It's even more important to have talented guards out there.
Yeah, that helps.
Up and inside.
Got the shot if he wants it. Time's up, Dick. How does a team just flat run out of time like that?
Hey, Brad, when a defense is playing like these are, the offensive players become unsure of what shot to take. So obviously, this wastes time.
They're working around the perimeter. He looks for three. Off the rim and no good. Isolated on the outside, they're working around the arc, looking for the open jumper. From way downtown, he misses from the outside. At the end of the first half, the Wildcats lead by 9. Now let's rewind a little bit here and watch the play of the half. Davidson really did a great job of collecting the boards in the first half, Dick.
Hey, collecting the boards and canceling out second chance opportunities, that's how you win ball games, baby.
Let's go to the third member of our broadcast team. Here's Aaron Andrews.
Well, Brad and Dick, as you can imagine, both coaches were very intense as I met with them at halftime. They said at this point, it all comes down to playing their game, having fun, and enjoying the moment. Guys.
All right, thanks, Aaron. This is the team's first trip to the free throw line. Lots of rim, but not in. Leftwich receives the pass.
A little frustration right there.
Now they work it around the perimeter. He launches a three. They really seem to be letting this one get away, Dick.
Yeah, there's been a breakdown somewhere. They need to talk this one over, Brad.
And now they'll bring it up. They'd like to get it inside to the low block. Unable to so far. Nice job of packing it in defensively.
Yeah, really doing a great job packing it in and a great job of anticipating that lateral pass.
Top of the circle, they work it around the perimeter. Great shot! Dick, a great battle down in the low post, but I think the offense is gaining ground here.
Yeah, he's getting great inside position, has the great angle. He's got him set up perfectly for a basket. They got the 45-degree angle, which is essential when entering the ball to the post. Up and inside!
In the paint. Sets a screen for his teammate. Tries for two. Sweet looking shot.
He is super. He really is.
Curran is feeling good.
And you know what, Brad? I'm excited for him. He's putting on a performance.
They get out on the break. Takes the pass in the paint. Buried it.
It doesn't get any better unless you watch it again.
The shooting guard gets the ball.
This one's turning into a big blowout, baby. Tempo of the game really important here. You want to establish some good tempo.
Dickie's doing a nice job defensively fronting him.
Well, it's the key is to really beat him to the spot, get help from the help side, and really do a great job seeing ball and man.
Now the high screen. He comes up empty. Working it around the perimeter. Moss, pump fakes.
Very swift defensively. No pressure on the basketball.
And with that, there's going to be some open jumpers if they don't pick up defensively. That is a dagger in the heart, that shot, Dick.
Hey, they lost focus here. They need a timeout to regroup, lad.
Close first half, Dick, but this one has fallen apart here in the second half, and this looks like this one's over.
Yeah, they're a deeper team, and they got really a lot more stamina, and they're also able to make shots. You know, when you're fatigued, you can't make shots. They are making shots right now.
Trying to come up with a steal, and they do.
There's a steal.
They go inside and now back outside.
I tell you, inside-outside action always works.
And run him right at the screen again. What did I say? Layup, son. I'm telling you, Brad, you can have a field day against these guys. Why don't you put a uniform on?
Nobody within 10 feet of an easy basket again.
I mean, unbelievable. It's blowout city.
Looking for a good shot. Squares up down on the low block.
I tell you, teach your player to face up and get in trouble for a position. You can drive, shoot, or you can pass.
Dumps it in. He got the steal. The pressure got to the ball handler.
Awesome ball pressure. It was too much for him, and he lost possession.
This young guy is a crowd favorite, Dick. Basket's good and the foul.
That's a big play. He was there when they needed him, baby.
Oh, he's having fun with the opponents, Dick.
He sure is, but he better make sure that he doesn't cross the line.
Number 22 makes his first appearance.
I tell you, this youngster can provide a spark, and he decided the floor, Brad.
Have to make the free throw. The point guard with the ball. Defensively, low block. Oh, nice job fronting him for the steal.
Terrific job creating the opportunity, and it really converts an offensive transition.
Dick, you said it so many times, survive and advance. Well, one survived and will advance. The other one's going home.
Well, I tell you, they won this game, Brad, when you look at it and analyze it, because they really had all the right people shoot the ball at the right moment. They did a terrific job offensively.
Let's take a look at that State Farm drive of the game, Dick.
Hey, the ability to get to the paint is one thing, Brad, but he also demonstrated the ability to finish as well. That's awesome, baby, with a capital A.
Davidson is on their way to the Sweet 16 now after dispatching both their